Today, my video is going to be about Tumblr. TUMBLR.com. It's an amazing website where people can express their feelings, express what they want to say, and just express anything into their own blog of their choice. You can choose the URL of your blog with .tumblr at the end, or buy a custom domain name. Stupid here, I'm sorry. But Tumblr is actually a very good website, and you can learn a lot from a person from their Tumblr. If someone's Tumblr is all just press, like one of my friends, then you can know they're not having the best time at the moment. Or if they've got like a really colourful Tumblr, you can see that they're happy and they like colour and all that. Or abs, you can see the abs and all that. But yeah, Tumblr is a website where you can see whatever you want, pretty much, and your friends, you can follow all them, and you can follow even randoms, or you can, like, try get as many followers as you can. I know a lot of people do that. That's pretty much it. You can promo people as well, by, like, promoting them, just saying, follow this blog, you know what I mean? You can reblog anything, post anything, you can put music on your Tumblr, change your cursor, change your banners, change your background, change the pictures, everything. It's your blog, and you can do whatever you like to it. It's like a blank journal, and you just gotta paint on the canvas. Some of the blogs that are pretty amazing, I reckon, that you should search up. I'll put links to them in the doobly-doo below, but, one of them's called Inspirational Karma, and that's a fantastic blog with everything. And then there's one called Historic Youth, which is another great blog with everything. My blog, justborn.tumblr.com. Yeah, so I enjoy my Tumblr as well. What are some other awesome blogs that you could check out? My girlfriend likes Color Planet. So, you can check that one out. That's got, like, sections of colours, and it's got, like, photos of that colour sort of thing. There's a lot of Doctor Who blogs, because I like Doctor Who, as you can tell. There's a lot of One Direction. Oh my gosh, all I see is One Direction. But yeah, there's pretty much anything you want. So, jump on Tumblr, make an account. You don't even have to make an account to look at the blogs, but make an account, and you'll see hundreds of things. You'll get addicted. In no seconds, I doubt. I'm sure of it. I did. I'm sure you will. Have a great day, everybody. And I'll see you in my next video blog. I have no idea what it's going to be about.